In the 1987 AFC Championship Game, John Elway led the Denver Broncos on an incredible 98-yard touchdown drive, known as the drive, to tie the game against the Cleveland Browns. With clutch passes and remarkable plays, Elway showcased his skills and resilience. The drive culminated in a touchdown pass, leading the Broncos to victory in overtime and solidifying Elway's legacy as one of the greatest quarterbacks.